Open mind. See if we can find this one. My aunt has already found something, barely got off the escalator.
She's
ready
to escalator. She tied
her
shoe on the escalator.
Hello, ladies.
Hello, how are you? Looking for a brown leather couch, not bad.
What are you looking for?
A leather couch.
Leather.
This is giving me basement. Not basement, lower level furniture vibes. Keep looking. We're gonna try to keep an open mind. This seems like it's just like film on top. Oh Jesus! Look at this quality. Hideous. Oh, that is also hideous. This is actually nice, but I feel like it's too flat. Thank you so much.
Yourself in that section?
Right. This is for the living room.
You can go down in two pieces with this.
Yes. It's just, it's too bulky.
Okay. So what about this one over here then?
Did you go to Barnes?
I've been to Barnes, yeah. We went to...
What about that one there?
Oh no, I don't like the cup holder.
Yes, we have.
Auntie, I thought you said you was looking for a sofa though.
I am looking.
You looking for
one? I was
going
to tell you about this one, but you said that's too bulky, but that's good for tall people.
This one?
Yep.
Oh.
And that's this right here, but you can do it smaller.
Oh, okay, got it.
That's not the look you're looking for.
No.
She wants some more of a
streamline, yeah.
Kinda.
Well, you'd have to go, you can do the Julius too, though.
You said more of a what?
She said sleek. Here you got to get to this, is where you can get more sleek from the side.
Yeah.
So you can do that in two pieces, two or three pieces.
How many colors?
Two.
The same with a
dark taupe. The dark taupe is pretty.
You got a sample?
No, but I can show it to you. Let me grab my phone and I'll show you.
Is this Biggie? No, you don't
like
that's the
shape? Julius too.
No.
That's Natusa.
She don't like the shape.
Okay.
She don't sense anything. Because I'm gonna tell you where it's probably gonna land.
So you want a lower back?
I'll show you. Well, that was a bust. So they have absolutely nothing at Macy's Furniture Wise for what I'm looking for. So now let's play around in the crystal section. Let's see what they got. So I do need new plates and stuff like that, and sometimes you actually can find like different cups and cup like that here at Macy's. So let's see what they got. So this is me trying to figure out what we are. Is that half crystal? I don't know. Do I like this one? The Yumi one? Don't have a price on it. I'm gonna call my mama. Try to get the hell out of here. Ooh. Now these are pretty. These crystal candlesticks. That's gorgeous. What's the $285? This is cute. Why don't stuff have price tags on it anymore? I didn't look.
I thought you looked on your phone.
No, I thought you looked on your phone.
No.
Holiday decor person. That's
just, okay. Guys, selling them. I think you're selling them three for $5.
Where?
Facebook Marketplace.
We had our yard sale.
Your neighborhood?
Yeah.
You are funny.
What? I was like, it's inexpensive. And then we can have like a little tea party.
Where are we gonna have the tea party at?
I said, where are we gonna have this tea party at? I don't know. Oh my God.
Oh your God, what? What happened? Oh yeah, my auntie is afraid of escalators. Oh my God.
Oh my goodness.
That's hilarious.
Yeah.
So where are we going next? Ethan Allen?
No. They say it's inside.
It's in here.
Ethan Allen is in here?
Yeah.
Girl. Well,
I don't know.
Let's see.
Can't get the fuck away from
her. I'm home.
I was looking at the thing this morning.
I see. We're going to go. Hey. We're going to go to the mall, right?
Yep. We're going to the mall.
See right there? It's the mall.
Yeah, that's just it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm recording.
I whispered.
Okay, so. But if Ethan Allen is in the mall, then it ain't. Well, it could be a substantial size, I guess.
So, you went to Crate and Barrel?
Yes. Do y'all want to go back into Crate and Barrel?
Okay. I want new sets of plates.
Me too.
I got them eight for like $60 at the set, but the whole thing.
So Macy's was a bust. Macy's didn't have nothing but old people furniture that reclined. That was real big. It wasn't anything I was looking for. Because the arms are too thin.
Yes, it is.
That's why we thought, no, but we really like this color.
Butterscotch.
Okay.
It's already running. It's dark in here.
Tell me if you think it's really too short.
I'm telling you it's too short.
Break. It's not that short.
It ain't as short as I thought. Your daddy don't have to move for it. He ain't gonna be able to get up off of it.
Well, let's keep looking. But this is the color. So keep this color in your mind.
These are very expensive toasters. The toaster's $189.
That's weird.
What, for a toaster?
Yeah. I want some copper pots.
Yes, it makes it a lot easier.
I think these are cool. Where's Ethan Allen at in here?
Huh?
Where's Ethan Allen at?
I don't know. I'm going to find it.
This is cool.
What is it for?
Gravy? I don't think y'all can hear me in here. So we gotta go. Where do y'all go? We gotta go back to Macy's. Because that's where my mom parked. There they are.
You have a YouTube channel?
Yes.
What is it?
It's Victoria's Home and Garden.
Here, write it down.
okay, we're gonna subscribe to you.
Yes. Oh my god, thank you.
You all have one? You too? I have one that I post. What?
Victoria's Home and Garden.
Okay, I found it.
Yes, me, yes.
Okay.
Oh my god, see, thank you so much.
Okay, bye.
Bye, nice meeting you.
Thank
you. That is so cool.
Very nice to meet you. All of a sudden, I felt this. I'm like, whoa, what's going on?
Dang, that's cool. Dang, that's my first time that's ever happened to me.
People come.
Yeah. And they subscribe immediately. That's really cool. So, we're getting ready to go to Ethan Allen's, which we just discovered is on the outside of the mall. And we're going to find a couch there. You got anything you want to say, Auntie?
It's interesting. Very interesting.
She like she ain't been in the mall. When's the last time you came to the mall?
I haven't been in the mall since the pandemic started.
Oh, wow. That's almost 2 years ago.
Almost 2 years.
That's, I mean, that's a long time.
That's a long time. So now I want to come back to the mall.
Well, that's good. What you going
to
get?
It's going to be loud in here.
The lighting in here is good. For yourself, not for the baby?
Both.
Okay.
They have some cute stuff for me.
Okay, we're at the mall. We're heading to Ethan Allen. We didn't eat anything yet. My aunt wants to grab food.
I think we should go sit down.
We should. Where do I want to go? Actually, it's that...
I want to go to that place.
Okay. Well, Sedona. Sedona's Half House. It was better. I don't know what's happened, but it's not good anymore.
I want to go somewhere I haven't been.
What about that place you
talked
about?
Beers. Yeah, we can go there.
Who?
It's on the... Yeah. Excuse me.
Your Costco?
God damn, it's hot in here. Yeah. Oh, don't cuss. Sorry, no cussing. What is that?
I didn't curse.
I know. I was telling myself not to cuss. Okay.
You're still alive?
Yes.
Jesus.
That's why I was telling myself not to curse.
Jesus.
Okay.
Whew. I need to quit saying Jesus.
It's hot. Jesus. You can call on Jesus, but we're just.
No, the baby can. The baby's saying Jesus.
That's how you know, and that's how you know babies and kids when they be around older adults. Remember when I used to have a sofa like that? That I had for 6 years. And then I met a man and he ruined it in 8 months. I want a round dining room table.
Oh, I didn't know that. That really did change.
Recently.
Okay. I'm like, that's a new requirement. You don't need no more chairs, bro.
If you bring one more chair in that house, me, yeah.
You ain't sure.
I'm not.
Okay. You like the lights there?
No.
They're too industrial.
Oh my god.
I do like the lights, don't you?
I like this chair.
I knew you would. I like your chair.
This actually might go good in my beauty room because it's so low.
Well, you know, somebody said we can't buy no more chairs.
I thought we're not buying chairs.
We're not buying chairs, but I'm just saying.
My husband won't think about me dying in a chair. He don't like our stomach ain't comfortable.
Oh, I like this. Is pretty.
Look at this.
This is pretty.
This is very pretty.
That is pretty. Mm-hmm. This is how I like this bitch. Yeah.
This is only, actually, no, not only. That's $500.
How much?
$540. I thought it was the one.
That's a pretty. Piece right there.
A little too much for me.
Too ornate for you?
You know, so what kind of style do you want?
Traditional.
Well, I like this kid, but you ain't gonna like it.
Okay. I'm just kidding. He likes, he's more eclectic.
Mm-hmm. Country?
Eclectic.
Not country, no. He likes industrial. Yeah. He
really, I see his apartment put together.
Oh. He really likes an industrial.
You like that sofa?
This? No.
You don't like the tough things?
No, I don't want to do anything tough, and I don't want any more of this beading.
It's the, I like the studs. You had it before?
We got it on our bed now, and I don't like our bed anymore. But don't tell him that.
Come on.
Why don't you like it?
I'm just over it. It doesn't go with anything that I want to do. It doesn't match nothing.
Ooh. Why doesn't it? It's neutral.
Davina.
Because it's neutral, but it's, what's that called? It's neutral, but it's shiny. It's like a velvet finish. And his feet are silver. Well, I guess we could spray paint the feet.
Mm. What color feet you want?
Brass. Brass or gold or something. Maybe not even gold. Brown. Or tan. Not tan. Woody. Like what? No, I don't want gray.
I said you wouldn't like it.
I don't want anything gray. Everybody just done gray so much. I'm sick of it. Yeah?
I like this chicken. We can't buy no more chairs.
Nope. You better get out that chair. You better not let him see you talking about a chair.
Ooh, your daddy? I like this
chair. I do like that chair.
This is a nice chair.
And like a different color.
Huh?
Justin told me that all the furniture that I'm buying look like it's gonna dance and sing away, like in Beauty and the Beast.
Yeah, yep, that's traditional.
Yep. That's what he said.
Let's go upstairs and see what they got, ladies.
Yes.
That's nice. That's nice.
I was looking at it for the top of my stairs.
Yeah, that's
that
cool.
Nice. And we matched the glue with the rest of it.
This lamp is cool.
Mm-hmm. That looks pretty good.
I like that.
You got an ass, you don't need it. Excuse me, $2,600. But this is pretty.
Hi.
Hello.
How are you guys today?
Wonderful. How about you?
Good. Welcome in. Have you been in before?
No, not in years.
Okay. Well, just keep in mind you can change everything you see. Fabric, leather, sofa sizes, lots of options.
Lots of customization.
Yes, even the wood tones, there's different colors for just about everything as well.
Okay.
All right, my name's Karen. There's an upstairs here.
Yep.
I'm one of the designers, and I'll be around if you guys have questions, okay?
Right?
Yep.
Okay.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Yeah, do love this.
And this
this table, but I feel like I would get tired of it. Where's the elevator? Okay.
Mm-hmm. That's pretty.
I like this combo. I like it when it's chairs and okay. And it, when the two head chairs and stuff are mixed, yeah. Where everything isn't the all same.
I like that peach right there.
Yeah, I like that. I like that too.
This is very, very pretty. With the Asian influence here.
Yeah, I seen something like that on Facebook Marketplace. A quarter of the price.
Mm-hmm. I got this one in my diner in the
den. I'm not sure.
It's similar to it.
I think it was maybe.
This is a nice 800? Piece. This is $2,200. Mm-hmm. That's a good price though.
Not according to Facebook.
Okay.
Wonderful, you. She's crazy. All right, let's see what's on the second floor.
We're still filming. All
right, so we gotta go this way.
Well, let's do it like this.
Whoosh, got a butterfly.
I love it. Patio furniture. Actually, oh my God, this is a chair I want. I can if I want to. This is the outdoor set that I really wanted, but I won't be buying it because I found that other patio set. But this is what I really wanted. And it has, the back should be like crisscrossed. Yep. So this is outdoor furniture up here.
I'm not all of it.
No. Just that one section was, at least.
You like this shape?
That's like my original couch. Similar.
The one
it was in. More like this, actually.
But you can make it leather.
Yeah. That's
gonna
be expensive.
No, it's not.
Your couch is already $2,800. I don't know. This is cute.
You don't like the studs.
I'm not looking at the studs. I'm looking at the frame.
Okay, so how about that shape in leather? Without the studs?
I don't think it'll look good in leather. The one kind of leather we want to do.
Huh?
I don't think it'll look good in the kind of leather that we want to do.
Why?
I just don't.
Okay, wait a minute. With your mother. This is the wrong shape. I get it.
Let's see why that.
Put it on the iron more so we can really see it.
And then they probably got those computer things that can make it really look like what you want it to do. It's going to look like in the end.
But that's not the shape we wanted for that couch. I'm just saying that I like this shape in general.
Oh.
Yeah, the shape is nice.
This is more of a beauty room piece.
Gosh, how many beauty room pieces you gonna have? Right.
I didn't say nothing else, somebody in the other room. This is a lot of fabric options.
Ooh, I like this fabric.
This is really pretty.
Okay.
Oh, I'm a sucker for white.
Pretty fan.
My husband, he buys them for me.
Pretty fan.
If you
got
a whip out of family, thank you for
that. That's so sweet.
You looking at the weather?
Different styles. Oh, I like that.
Let's see the leather. Of course you like that. That looks like the most expensive one they got.
What's that? I'm sorry. It's pretty though.
It is? I didn't say it wasn't.
There it is. This is the color.
Is it?
Yeah. Close.
Yeah, it is.
Your mama got good eye for color.
Yeah.
That's auntie's kind of stuff. She likes that kind of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And if it's in, but if you could have it in orange, it'd be even better.
I like this too. These crocodiles.
Makes it different.
It is a lot of fabric options. That way you don't have to have the exact same stuff. That's why they had that sign up there.
Yeah.
This isn't cookie cutter.
Yeah, that's what I did yesterday. I was like, okay, mine is going to be different. It's going to look like old people's trying to put it in the open.
They don't
want no old
furniture.
Yeah, I wonder.
Oh, this is a pretty green.
Avocado.
Look at this pink.
That's hot pink.
Yeah, but the stuff that looks like green is focused.
You gotta focus, focus, focus.
This is the one that I like.
You have to be still facing us, you know that?
I know.
Y'all like this?
Huh?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It's different.
These are pretty. Okay. Oh, this is a beautiful thing.
This one? That's pretty.
Who? Dean. Shelly's mom.
This is where she used to come all the time.
For the shelters?
No, for her house.
What?
For her house.
No, that's Shelly's. I can't say her mom's it. But her mom did.
This is pretty happy.
Do they do custom drapes?
No. They do anything custom.
That's cool.
Look at the curtain rods. Who was
That's what I'm looking at.
Rides?
Me.
Somebody was talking about curtain rods.
So I tell him we're getting custom drapes, he'll think.
No, he won't.
You only buy drapes once every 20 years. It looks like
that's too much.
No, it's not.
Nah, oh, it.
Jesus Christ.
For area rug.
Yikes.
Yeah.
Yikes.
Same hole, right, sister?
Yeah. Yikes.
Oh, I'm about to take a seat while y'all play around in here.
We're going to go on the other side.
Shoot.
This is a double width, shown 100 inches wide, $600.
I don't know if that's a lot or a little.
That's not horrible.
How much?
$600.
What?
For custom as shown, 100 inches, French pleated, double width, $629. Lined. It ain't horrible. Yeah.
I would need it to be taller than that.
But, you know.
So here's our fabrics here. Mm-hmm. At least this is what I'm thinking that can change too.
I'm gonna go down the
side.
So what I'm saying is we still got
the whole upstairs to look at. Fabrics. Okay. This is indoor, outdoor.
We still have the whole upstairs we need to go through.
I like the blades.
Okay. Okay, so and this is your
there's a clearance center. Let's go back here. Otherwise.
somebody didn't like this chair. It's a little loud.
Ew. It's because it's ugly.
A little loud.
They ordered it and then
didn't like it.
Yeah, that's hideous.
This is a pretty piece. Ooh, I thought it was fabric. This is pretty, Davina, but it's not. It used to get fabric, wouldn't you?
Well, I think it's fabric.
Yeah, I thought it was. Yeah, but it's not. That's a nice painting too.
So this is what I want one of these ones.
Yeah, I know you said that. How much is it?
OTD. That's a nice mirror.
You don't like this?
Like how big it is. I don't know if I like the finish on it. A child.
Yeah, always. What'd you say then?
I don't like that.
And it's the color brown, right?
Yeah, but I also want to do a round dining room table.
I like this too.
Y'all like all the loud stuff. We're gonna let them hang out in there, see what else we can find, if we can find anything in here today. My feet's starting to hurt. That bench?
Yup. It's too loud, right?
Yeah, I don't like that pattern. Wow, that's low. Positive, but striking out today on the furniture hunt. And I am hungry.
What about this as a sofa? Oh, you like that one over here?
No, I'm just taking a break. I don't see nothing in here.
You don't like this shape?
I like the shape, but I don't. I'm not thrilled by it.
This is pretty.
I like the chandelier. So you didn't see nothing?
No. Y'all saw, y'all like the whole store.
No, not the whole store. But a lot.
Practically.
Did you see that mirror?
Which one?
The silver mirror.
No, I didn't.
Big.
I need to go look at it.
Huh?
I need to go check it out.
Really nice. It's like, that's a mirror.
Oh, it's a nice little table.
That table is nice, yeah.
Oh my gosh. I need a new table.
I like this.
I need one of them coasters.
I need something to eat. I haven't ate since this morning.
Oh, man. You do this to me all the time.
Okay, so then where are we going from there?
Oh, we're done for the day?
We're going to get something to eat, then we're going to go home.
I'm just asking.
It's Sunday.
Everything closes early.
Ain't nothing else really out. Well, What I need to do when we gotta go so far. We need to go back to that Our House Outlet.
That's all. We have to do that on Friday.
We have to go on a Friday when they get new inventory. And when it's planned out, because we have to go all the way to Great Lakes Mall, Great Lakes Crossing. Have you been there before?
No.
Now they got some nice stuff. It's half off, more than half off, and you get to pick take it right back with you that day because it's outlet. It's a warehouse.
Who gonna take it that day?
Well, not that day if you don't have a truck.
Right here?
Yep.
Make
it
right.
Mm. Technology is wonderful. I like her outfit.
Yeah, I do too.
That is a cute outfit. Okay, slow down. Boom, there it is. Boom, chaka-laka, chaka-laka.
Right here.
Right here, GPS.
Oh, right here.
Man, that thing is dark. It looks purple sometimes, but most of the time it
looks black.
It looks black. Yeah, I was looking for a purple truck. We should tell that lady you like her skirt when you get out.
We love your skirt. We love your skirt.
Your whole outfit. Yeah, noticed it in the bathroom.
Yeah. I think I saw her earlier in the mall.
You know where you're going?
No. She don't have to follow us.
Bye.
I see you in a minute. All
right. Now she's going to stand down here and she doesn't have enough cigarette. You want the windows up?
Okay, so unfortunately we did not find anything in Ethan Allen or Crate and Barrel or Pottery Barn today, but what was the store was it? Crate and Barrel has the color of the sofa that we want, and I think that my mother is white. What'd you call the color? Butterscotch?
Yep, butterscotch.
It's more of like a butterscotch, like a really rich color, kind of like darker than caramel, but not quite on the brown side. All these people, Chick-fil-A is closed, so where is everybody trying to get to?
Red Lobster.
No, they not.
Yes, they are.
Ain't nobody trying to get them butter biscuits that bad.
Okay. Cheddar biscuits.
Maybe they all just trying to lead them off.
Do you know that your daddy made cheddar biscuits and linguine the other day and I couldn't eat it because I had to go sit in the machine? I was so upset.
Oh, you couldn't eat it because you couldn't eat it that night because you had a cutoff.
Yep. Mm-mm-mm. I couldn't that day before. I couldn't have no carbs.
Wow, it's crowded. Now we're gonna go. My aunt wants to get something to eat. I'm not gonna turn down no food. So we're gonna go to.
Who said she paying? Oh, Jesus.
Somebody paying for me.
You gotta call my
friend. It was an invite. When you are invited, ladies, when you are invited to go eat, that means you are a guest, and that person is about to pay for you.
Oh my God.
That's my story, and I'm sticking to it.
That is hilarious.
You said with so much confidence, who said she was paying? Wait till we get there. Let's see what she's saying.
No. Let's see what happens. See, I dare you to sit there and let's see what happens with the bill. We're going to sit there and see who grabs the check. This is funny. You ain't never seen them sitcoms where the check is sitting there and people going to the bathroom constantly hoping that somebody's going to pay it before they come back.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so have you seen, you know the guy Cody on the Peloton, right?
Okay.
Have you seen the meme with him going around where he says, I have to look it up on TikTok, where he says, don't you guys just hate that one friend where everybody's having a good time, drinks are flowing, and then there's one person who's only had a water with Splenda, and when the bill comes, they want to take the bill down to the final penny, and then he goes, "Don't be that friend. I hate that friend. Leave them at home. You don't come, because why you come to brunch and all you want to do is have water and Splenda? I'm here to have a good time. I'm trying to run up the check. Running up the check." That's hilarious. I have to try to, I don't think I did it any justice, but I'll have to try.
And we didn't invite our annoying ass friend that's trying to split the bill by the penny. Oh, well, I only had a water, so I'm only going to pet. Girl, enjoy the lunch. Enjoy the drinks. Saddle down. Resistance 4045. Oh, I can't stand that friend. Get the best out of life. Treat yourself to something new. Why'd you come? Okay? You just came for some water with some lemon and Splenda in it? Girl. Don't invite her back next time. Because we're running up the bill, and we're having a good-ass time.
Don't run your aunties?
Well, we know she ain't get here before us. All right. So, this actually should be... Ooh, my hand hurt. I don't have my... What's that thing called?
A stick.
Not called a stick. That's not what it's called.
Yeah, it's
what is it called? It's my gimbal. I don't have my gimbal, so I'm holding my phone. So I hope this isn't too shaky. But the moral of the story is today.
We didn't get no furniture.
No. But we know what we're looking for. We know what the color is. We think we're going to allow the man of the house to order the couch that he saw online. Let's try it out. See what it looks like. It has free returns, so we're gonna go through with that process. Bring it in. Worst case scenario, if we hate it, we just have to return it. You know, I think that's good for today.
Yep.
Again. Well, okay. thought this was my YouTube channel. Again. It was so nice meeting those young ladies at the mall today. That was really cool. I'm going to go in. I should have asked for their name. I forgot. With all the commotion, I was just so overwhelmed. And I thought it was so cool. I'm going to see if I can find them, because they did subscribe immediately to my channel. Please like, subscribe, and share Victoria's Home and Garden on Facebook, on Instagram, TikTok, and Pinterest. Bye.